With so many of us working hybrid, it would be nice to have our computers actually let people know where we are. Well, if you are using New Outlook on an enterprise or business account, you can do that. Let me show you how in today's video. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. If you'd like to be notified as new videos become available, remember to click subscribe and hit that notification bell below. Here I am in Outlook, and we're going to go into the settings, which if you've seen a previous video of mine, you'll know is in the top right-hand corner under the cog. Through here, we're actually jumping straight to calendar. And then as you look down the sublist, the very last option in the middle column is work hours and location. As you click in there, you then get the settings. Now, this is specifically for a business or an enterprise license. So my personal account doesn't have anything. But if I then change it to my work account, you can see it comes up. So you can see here it's showing me what are my regular hours. And I've got Monday to Friday. It's not actually 9. I'm going to have to set it as 8:30. So let's set all of that. Thursday and then Friday. But the bit that's interesting, because we've been able to set that forever, is actually we've now got location. It doesn't give you huge amounts of choice, but it does mean that you don't have to set it, for example, in Microsoft Teams every time. So I work remotely on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. But Thursday, I'm in the office. And you can see that underneath it, I've got show work location on my calendar. You can also choose how much you share. So again, very similar to the standard calendar options where you have free, busy, view the details, etc. So they can view all the details, buildings, etc. Can't view any location, can view general location. And I'm going to change that to can view general location, office or remote, which probably should be the standard. If I now click save, and that's all done for me. Now, it won't show up on your calendar. Anyone who's got access to your calendar or tries to arrange a meeting, either through Microsoft Teams or Outlook, should be able to see exactly where you are. So they hopefully won't book an in-person meeting without your knowledge. Found this video useful? Then do remember to give it a thumbs up, and I will see you next time. If you've recently started using the new Outlook desktop application compared to Classic, then you're going to want to sign up and get access to my spreadsheet where I'm recording all of the differences that I'm finding as I go through what's been removed, what doesn't work, and what's been added. This is free. You simply need to sign up. You will be joining my mailing list, and you'll get access to the latest version as I update things. The link is displayed below or in the description. Click on the options to expand the description, depending on which application you're using.